The South Florida Fair ended its finale weekend by celebrating its centennial anniversary with a cake and live entertainment.